everyone, and welcome back to my channel Just Go with Amreen. Today I am exploring one of my most favorite regions of Serbia with one of my most favorite people in Serbia. Say hello.
Hi. Hello.
That's Marco. He's from Republic Tours. He's the same guy who I was touring Western Serbia with in my last trip as well. We are now headed to some other places of Western Serbia. For our first stop, we are going to Tara National Park. You keep your eyes peeled because we have some amazing views to cover today. So, do not blink and let's get on. For our first stop, we are headed to a place called Lake Perucac. I know a lot of people would actually call it Lake Perucac, but that's not how it is said or pronounced. This is actually a man-made lake. We are visiting two man-made lakes today. We are starting and ending with a lake, and both of them were created to produce electricity in the city. So we're headed to that first. They also have houseboats there, and I'll share some images of some houseboats that you can probably rent when you're visiting Western Serbia. Unfortunately, it is not easily accessible unless you are driving or have a private transportation. For example, if you do join my group trip, you do have an opportunity of living on one of these houseboats. Let me give you a quick tour of one of the houseboats we visited and you would be staying if you joined my group trip. This is fully like functional. It has like a little kitchenette and up to six people can stay. Six to seven people can stay. Imagine waking up to this view. They also have like an aqua bike. They have a canoe. You're gonna have a day out of it basically. So if you're wondering when is this amazing group trip happening, well, it is happening in the last week of April and it is for ladies only. We are off to our first viewpoint. We'll be covering quite a few viewpoints of Tara National Park and we're off to our first one right now. It's so nice to be back in this nature. Anyway, just wanted to show you the terrain I'm walking on. So like, I get questions from other clients who are looking to bring their babies here. That's fine, you can bring kids and stuff, but you either have to carry them or they have to walk on their own. Strollers will not go on this area. So here we are at our first viewpoint. FYI, it was a bad idea wearing that coat and going for a short walk or hike in this forest.
Just finished a very short, it's not even a hike, it's actually just a walk. And I'm actually sweating, if you can see that. It's like 12 degrees. And I took off all my jacket and see they're right behind me. I'm actually sweating. Oh, we're off to the next point now.
There are bears.
Careful,
here.
Huh?
We're walking through a forest. There are bears here. Interesting. So unfortunately, I've not come to Tara National Park on a very good weather. Yes, the sun is shining and it's not very cold. It's perfect that way. But it's cloudy, because of which the views are slightly hazy. If you came here when it wasn't cloudy, especially if you came in summer, then it would be a whole different scene altogether. But it would also be super crowded, and right now, because it's off season, I love this season, there is nobody here. So it's just me and I can sit and chill for as long as I want. This gorgeous structure that you see right behind me is my third viewpoint, and it's a coffee shop. It's a cafe and bar, and I'm going to sit and sip on some Americano or espresso and marvel at those views. And you can do the same if you sign up for my group tours. I will leave a link to that in the description box below. Now we are headed to our last and final viewpoint in the Tara National Park. Now, when you come to Belgrade and you see these day tours to the Western Serbia, which includes Tara National Park, they only take you to one viewpoint and not to these three others that you saw in my video previously. They only take you to this one viewpoint, which is the most famous one, and it has the shortest hike through the forest or national park, whatever you may call it. And another thing is they also combine this with a couple of lakes that you will see in this video, as well as they cover Drina Valley, the Drina house on the river, etc. But since I had already done that last year, I decided to skip that and explore the Tara National Park more in depth. Just got done with Tara National Park, but now we are heading to our last spot, which is the Lake Zauvina, and this is also man-made. We're ending with that, and then there is a surprise at the end. The Zauvina Lake has been the most serene, peaceful place I have been today. Yes, I have loved the views of the Tara National Park, but this lake water has a whole different effect on me. By the way, the water levels are really low. You see that antenna? Below that, everything is supposed to be submerged in water. During summer, you will be able to go swimming in this lake. You'll also be able to go kayaking in this lake. So yeah, it's a good time to go here during summer. Right now, the water is too cold. So we have arrived at the surprise. However, I am going to keep the suspense continuing. I will just show you what it is. This, my friend, this is where I'm spending tonight. I'm really excited. By the way, it's in the middle of absolutely nowhere. So come prepared if you ever want to spend a night in such a cabin. Again, it is inaccessible by any public transportation. You can be a part of my group trip, and we will be actually keeping you guys one of the nights in such a place. It's gorgeous. I will give you a tour. Not now. Next time, you gotta wait a week. And I will show you what this place actually looks like from inside. Until then, you take care. And if you like this video, you know what to do. Give me a big fat thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Hit that bell icon so that you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. I will see you guys next week with the tour of that house and more Western Serbia. Until then, take care guys. Bye. Cheers. Now we have finished our Tara Mountain National Park. What's it called? It is called Lake Perucac. Hello.
Good morning.
Good morning, good everyone.
Morning. Good morning, our followers. Ciao, bella, ciao, 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 bella, ciao, 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 ciao,